Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Heavy rains expected over Mumbai ahead. The IMD has issued a yellow warning for Mumbai, the film city of India, and the surrounding areas, which indicates thunderstorm and lightning along with rainfall. There is considerable rain in the forecast, but it will intensify only over the weekend, said the Indian Meteorological Department on Monday. There will also be increased rainfall over the west coast of Maharashtra from July 2nd, including North Konkan and Mumbai. IMD officials have attributed this to the strong westerlies and the formation of an offshore trough near the west coast. The city is expected to get good rainfall in coming days, and the IMD has issued a yellow warning for Mumbai and the surrounding areas, which indicates thunderstorm and lightning along with rainfall. In the next 2 to 3 days, Mumbai and its adjoining areas are likely to receive heavy to heavy rainfall, said an IMD official. According to data provided by the IMD, the Colaba and Santa Cruz observatories recorded 425.8 and 383.3 millimeters of rainfall respectively, while the maximum and minimum temperatures hovered over 33 and 26 degrees Celsius, with relative humidities of 85 and 92% respectively at both the centers. According to an IMD official, even though monsoon currents have moved north, the rain in Mumbai took a break. Even though June rainfall is likely to show a deficit, the outlook for July is very good, with above normal rain making up for this deficit. This is due to strong westerlies and the formation of an offshore trough near the west coast, he said. Rains will pick up intensity after July 2nd. There might be subdued rainfall once again, more around July 10th, due to another possible break monsoon scenario. Mumbai received heavy rainfall in the intervening night of Monday and Tuesday at isolated places, with more thundershowers expected today at various places. Mumbai's Lower Parel area also received heavy rainfall, causing waterlogging issues, adding to the woes of the Mumbaikers. The weather department has predicted more rain to occur in next 24 hours at isolated place in Mumbai, including Navi Mumbai, Thane and Raigarh. Heavy rainfall last night caused waterlogging at several places, with the water level rising up to 2 feet in Lower Parel area after affecting traffic movement. Traffic at the Eastern Highway was also hit due to thunderstorms on Monday night. The city is expected to receive more showers today and tomorrow as per the prediction by the weatherman, since monsoon getting active over the western state. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevdani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.